Hey, what's up? Sam here. I have reviewed several power stations in the past, but the Vesuvius power I'm going to present today seems to have its unique features and make it different from the rest. And they invited me to the lab to check out everything. So what's special about? Let's take a closer look. Starting with the unboxing, we have a bag of accessories that you need to get this power station to work and the main Vesuvius power unit. Definitely included for the official unit will be some paperwork like a manual or warranty card. Moving on to the design, here are all the ports on the machine. We have two communication ports, an on-off switch, and two sets of positive and negative ports. Moving down are the indicators. Turning to the back, we have the bracket so you can mount the machine to a wall if needed. Well, today in the lab, we are not going to mount it on the wall. We just put it on the floor to test. But before the test, let me walk you through the key specs first. The one we were testing was the V511-00W model with a 5.12 kilowatts hour capacity. They have a larger version boasting a capacity of 14.33 kilowatts hour. The cost that comes with such an enormous capacity, of course, is the weight. The weight of the two is 54 kilograms and 128.5 kilograms respectively. This is definitely not something you can easily move around, but we can see the logic here. They are designed to let you mount on a wall or put it in a corner instead of moving it around. It has more than 6,000 cycles and was designed to use for more than 15 years. For this, you can check out on the screen. To use the Vesuvius power, you have to connect it to the solar inverter. Vesuvius also sells that as well. We use the cables that come with the box to connect the positive, negative port and the communication cable with the solar inverter, and then press the on-off switch to turn on. As we can see, the indicator will light up as well. Now moving to the max loading power test. Okay. Okay, just a second. They found this thing in the lab. I don't even know what the name is. I just think it's the oil-free air compressor. The rated power is 1,600 watts. Okay. I can literally use this as my hair dryer, you know, it's more efficient. Now we'll put all of this together to see the max loading power. Of course, the max loading power relates to the solar inverter as well. I'm just glad that it handles this high power electrical appliances without a hiccup.
Nice.
The next test is the charging and discharging speed. We use the Repower, a professional battery test machine, to test that. As you can see, it reached almost 100 amp for charging, which means, theoretically, you could fully charge this 5.12 kilowatts of capacity in just 1 hour. Because the Vesuvius battery backup we were testing came with 51.2 nominal voltage. That's fast compared to some of the big players on the market. And here's the discharging. Just like you would expect, the Vesuvius power offers an app. Here on the homepage, you can clearly see the status overlay, how much power you get from the solar panel or the grid, and the remaining capacity and consumption of the battery. You can check your production power and consumption each day. You can view more from the statistics, so you will know your total production, total grid feed each dresser. Also, you can check more data about your inverter. Alright, that's a very simple and first look at the Vesuvius power. Compared to those portable power stations I've reviewed before, the advantages are obvious. It offers a massive capacity that lasts for days that other normal ones couldn't even imagine. It integrates with your family grid power system seamlessly. Even when your power outages occur, your power still stays on and it stores solar energy. This is great as you probably live in an area with time of use charges, like the sample plant in California, 33 cents from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. and then 53 cents from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. That's a much higher rate. All solar generation happens during the day, so if you are not home and you are not consuming that power, you could store it in your battery and use it when the peak charges are present. But like all such battery backups, they are not cheap. Definitely more expensive than, let's say, a whole home generator. Usually the price lies between $15,000 to $20,000 for a 10 to 15 kilowatts of backup. Gladly, if we compare to other big brands, Vestas still has the best price per watt hour. Thus, reliability and safety are the two most important factors when buying such battery backups. The Vestas adopts a new lithium iron phosphate battery technology, which has a higher resistance to thermal runaway and doesn't set on fire or explode under pressure, so they are safe and reliable. With 6,000 cycles and 10 years of warranty, that could definitely earn back all you invest for such a product. So if you experience power outages often for an extended period of time and you want to be able to stay warm or cold, or for those areas with extreme weather events that are without power for weeks that could lead to severe damages, then this Vestas is more of a convenience reason to buy and sometimes even a necessity. What do you think? Alright, that's the video. If you are interested in this Vestas power, please check out the link in the description. Thanks for watching. I'm Samuel. See you in the next one. Bye bye. Okay.